to take it to another level, after the shot, we're going to throw in a crossover. You're going to have to switch hands. Good. It's okay. You want to bend your knees and get as low as possible on the crossover. Good.